In addition, the U.S. Department of Justice has doubled the voting rights enforcement staff. We got a long way to go, though. It's using authorities to challenge the onslaught of state laws undermining voting rights, whether in old or new ways. So something like 20% of the half the Republicans are registered Republicans. I am not your president. Donald Trump is still your president. As we Catholics say, oh, my God.